We are coming to you live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. And the A-listers are out tonight. You can feel the electricity in the air.
Feel it? There's an electrical storm. Little Boat just took out their mascot. Lightning blasts all over the place, Grim. This is dangerous.
And danger is what this league is all about, Bricks. And the fans, they're loving it. San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. He picks up a two. Second and the defense jumps outside. And then on sportsmanlike play of the day, brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive Through Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5.
Several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. Third down and three. The result is an interception. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He could have had the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. Wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked porta john in here.
We're tired of the quarterback tight spirals. Wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
Foot-putt.
You miss 2 foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. For 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Third down and eight. As they save the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
It's all about who can control the line of scrimmage on these short yardage fourth down plays. Usually it's the guy with the defense better look out. The offense called the beast boost dirty trick. Looks like the offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Oh, and the ref just bought himself one more play of life with some moves that would put some of our Hall of Famers to shame.
Oh, good. That gives me time to get on to him. Someone give me a phone.
Man, these guys have... And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Some would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right. Wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Keep the drive alive. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Commercials are taking their toll on Bricks here.
It was so touching, Rip. He found his way back to the Budweiser horse.
Yeah, now they're all going to become alcoholics and die. The end.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
And what about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown in that deflection. Second down and 10.
Wrestling?
Third and four. This guy's a brick shot, and that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And the ref runs out of bounds and manages to survive somehow.
Yeah, at least for another 40 seconds.
Yeah. down in a mile. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down in a mile. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Six. Point attempt. That kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over. And it's first and ten. Science says enough of this BS and jumps off Science to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
And that went from a joke to making me, this is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserk. And the defense gets another pick. Rough day. Second down and four.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking?
I mean, when they're not yelling.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And it's first and ten. Conserve time. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Whoa, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. From here on out. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sweeties this morning. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuff burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
San Francisco whine you hear so much about? It's coming from the opponent's sideline. The 40 Nightmares crush their opponents like grapes. And that's the end of this year's Mayhem Bowl. This game didn't live up to the hype and was a total blowout. These guys threw a first-round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, and I drank my first Hawaiian Punch knockout drink before halftime. Ramen Punch, nothing better, Grim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at Evil Zan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.